With just 2 days until the big Chief Raiders game, Chief Ambassadors joined the Marines for a virtual game.
It's kind of fun to get to hang around these guys for a little while as he's beaten me in this game, but we're having a lot of fun.
This is the 7th annual Pros versus G.I. Joe's gaming event at Arrowhead Stadium. It's also the backdrop for this year's Chiefs Toys for Tots kickoff.
We're very much about the community, very much about the kids, and what better time to give back to kids than around Christmas season.
Now in its 51st year, the partnership is the longest of its kind between an NFL team and the Marines.
Appreciate it, Mr. Dorsey.
Today, Chiefs GM John Dorsey presented 180 footballs for the cause.
That's 180 kids that are getting toys. That's 180 gifts right there.
Last year, Chiefs fans donated more than 2,300 toys and $8,500.
When you're able to give a kid like that a positive impact during the holiday season when times are tough, that's going to reflect back to the community because they're going to be able to go back someday and do the same thing.
Marines will collect toys at Thursday's game. Look for them outside the stadium gates. And if you plan to donate a toy this holiday season, you'll want to make sure that it's boxed like these footballs.
We have to represent and show everybody that what the kingdom's all about. And you know what? It's a generous community. It's about giving. It's about giving to your neighbors. And that's kind of what we do here.
In Kansas City, Andres Gutierrez, 41 Action News.